I went to India to see for myself, and this is what I found.